Well, well, the smiling friends. We meet at last. I am Grim, and this is Gnarly. We're the frowning friends, and we just moved in yesterday. How peculiar.
Well, nice to meet you.
So, what exactly do you guys do?
So what do you guys even do? Shut up, man.
Good one, Gnarly. I love you.
And I love you, Grim.
Let's leave these smiling fools to it. Muhaha! Muhaha! Ah, yes, but think about how much time and energy it would take to become a balloon salesman. And it doesn't matter because you will die one day.
No, but think about how good it'd feel once you finally did get the license.
But did you know that all of Earth's helium is running out and will be completely depleted within 15 to 20 years?
Wahaha! We only tell the truth, even when it hurts.
Anytime you feel like changing your life for the better, give us a call and we'll put a frown on that face.
Hey, what's with all the people?
And that is why you shouldn't try to better your life, because you might fail, so it's easier to frown!
Yeah!
That's not true! Huh?
Help, help! That rotten pink man is trying to bully a mentally ill man like myself! Guards! Seize them! Now witness the brutal cruelties of reality! My brothers, now the next step of our plan shall commence! You must all go and spread the word of frowning! Pretty soon, everyone will embrace sadness, and there'll be no such thing as smiling! And once that's done, we can finally eradicate all the Puerto Ricans on the planet! I mean, make everyone on the planet frown! Nothing matters, because we're all gonna die someday! Please don't kill me!
Relax, man. I was just gonna shoot you in the head and kill you.
Right. Kinda cringe.
Hey, don't cry. You should be happy that your idea was so good that it drove me bonkers with jealousy. That's kinda cool, huh?
Wow. Smiling feels good. Ooh.